In this question, we have given that an insect is trapped in a circular groove of radius 12 cm and it moves along the groove steadily and completely.